This new vlog, it was time to post a bit some news from the kingdom on YouTube. So I'm going to show you a bit the children animals which had been done in February and March, which was the donkey and his dollhouse and the two wolf brother and sisters. They both have been already added to the shop and all found a home, and now I'm just about to start the other one. So I have a Noel, a child coming, a goat child, and also a hare child, because we are starting a bit this spring season, so I just thought that would be really nice to have also a hare child. I was not very much around. I had a guest visiting for a few days, so my schedule was a bit disorganized for a few days. I'm back to normal now, so I'm going to start all that. I have also coming a video about all the treasures and finds we visited my brocanteur, so I found a lot of things. I'm going to show you that in an upcoming video, and I will of course show you all the other children animals coming in the next video. I plan to have 10, so I've done 4 already. I'm about to do the number 5, 6 and 7, and well, when I arrive at 10, I will jump to other classic fairy tales I wanted to explore. I didn't work on them for quite some time, so it was time, and also other dollhouses. So I was supposed to go to Paris last Saturday. I mentioned that in my workshop newsletter. If you are subscribed, you have seen that. To meet other apprentice magicians who were there in Paris this day, and also to go to the exhibition Fantasy Programme Palais, which is almost going to be closed at March 22, but it's still running till March 22, and I wanted to go back there to revisit it and refilm things, all that. But I thought, with all this crazy atmosphere we have right now, so the coronavirus, so I decided not to go, mainly because of public transport, not the castle, because there are not so many people there. I just thought, well, maybe it's not a necessity, I could cancel it, and I could go back visiting the exhibition in the next castle. So once it is finished at Château de Maison Lafitte in Paris, near Paris, it will travel to another castle in the center of France from April to October 2020. So if you are visiting France at this time, maybe this summer, fall, you will have a chance to visit it if you go there. Called Château de Puy-Guilhem. I've not been there. I've not been in this castle, but I really plan to go with friends who have a car, because I think you need to have a car to go there. So I think it's going to be really nice. I'm pretty sure it's going to be organized a bit differently in the castle. And I will also show you in an upcoming video, I have reorganized a bit my studio, just a bit starting, because the bed is not here anymore. I had a guest bed or reading bed or closet bed. It was a bed mainly for closet, which could be small or big, from IKEA, which had been given to me when I arrived in this apartment, and it broke. It totally broke, so there was a problem with it. I couldn't keep it here. So I plan to find another nice bed, old bed for the living room, which will also work as a sofa, but it could be work as a bed when I have guests. And for now here, it makes so much space, because I can put things. I have found a nice trunk. I will show you that in the background video, and so I will show you that also, how it's quite nice and it makes more space. Thank you. with my guest, we had been to Le Puy-en-Velay. It's usually where I will go with my guests, friends, people who are coming to me, because it's just a great town. It's 1 hour and 20 minutes from here, and it's just beautiful. And now I've just heard that there is a beautiful medieval feast in September with all everybody's costume, there are music, everything. So I totally plan to go and to film there next September, because I think it's going to be amazing. It's just a great event they organized every year, and I never heard of it, absolutely never. So I'm going to maybe try to find to make myself a costume so I could go there next September. These are my two twin wolves, brother and sister wolf. We have the brother with his sheep, his floral sheep, and he is there in an old deco I had for a long time, and I'm just using it for the photos and the videos. And he has floral sail here and a sailor costume. So I wanted to work on a sailor theme a bit more. Summer theme for these two, brother and sister, to continue the series. And the little sister, she has some spring flowers and a nice spring jacket, also riding coat with a hood. So I'm shipping them actually right now. They are about to go to their new home. The brother wolf, he has a floral ship, he has a sailor costume. I quite like this theme, to work on a sailor costume and to work on a striped collar too. I never worked like that before. I tried to find little new ways to work, even if you can't recreate the wheel every day, but I try to find new things, new ways to work with paper and with my techniques. So I'm just about to wrap them, ship them, and go to the post office with them. Thank you for watching this vlog. I will see you very soon with my brocante favorite videos and all the treasures I found in my brocanteur lately. You will see all the treasures and all that in an upcoming video from the brocanteur. And you will see all my other children in progress or finished in the next video. So if you don't want to miss all that, you can subscribe to the channel and you can give a thumbs up if you liked what you saw today. Thank you very much and I will see you soon.